Welcome to the first battle of 1940 on Monster on difficulty. This is Emmy Mail, and I will not do this in cloudy, so starting in cloudy, so I'll do this. I think starting in cloudy is just a nightmare. We're shoving everything through Emmy Mail, and we're taking this as a sideshow with him as bait, and we're swiftly capturing Bilsen and put a paratrooper in there. That's important. That's the key to Manstein. Because it will draw reinforcements to him. Then when we've taken Ibn-Mail, we swing in and take Maastricht and send two Panzer IVs, two infantry and three artillery down to take Liège. When we're done with Maastricht, we come out and take this and block these and take them. It's actually it's surprisingly easy. It's got pretty good repeatability, except if you get cloudy in early on. Sorry, in the first two turns, it's not funny. We want to smash through here, and I'm putting in the A-team to do it, and that did not start well. He was in reserve, didn't have to go in. Get in and block him. Okay. Get in and take it. Pull the deer forward. Oh yeah, it's good, yeah. He gets kicked out now. This should be a safe kill. You can move up here now, you can move up here. You're going back and that's a trap. Infantry. Heinkel. Junkers always drops into one ammo. Our spare trooper here. Stuka. Fighter. Fighter. These two guys landed. Get you and work on him and block him as well from supplies. Get this one up here, and you are not landing here, you're moving up here. Done. Okay, cloudy next turn is not a problem. Now you have a chance to deal some damage. Getting a star on him in the battle is very important, because he's kind of useless right now. Oh, not of much value. We have a welcoming committee for the guy up here. Oh, the deer comes in here, you come in here. And now we want to say, can you do a good hit on that artillery? Yeah, that was definitely a good hit. Whoops. Drop in on the airfield. If you don't damage him a lot, he will take a big swing at the infantry. Have you guys switch around? Have you go bomb him? Stuka and 88. Kind of trashy, but it's okay. Drop the paratrooper down. Get Kasha in. Now I would like you to draw his ammo. Okay, anything we're missing? Yeah, we're missing you. Let me just check anything else. You have not strafed that one yet. We okay over here? We are okay. He has to fight him. And there's another infantry. Oh fuck, he's left completely unspoiled. It's gonna be hard to kill now. Another one with movement plus one. That's also another Nebelwerfer, but this is not good. Especially when we have so shitty hits. Yeah, this is a bit special. I think I will have to... Oh, for fuck's sake, there. Everybody is failing on him. Just make sure he can't take replacements. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. We cannot have him take replacements. I will... No, he will not take replacements. That is end of the story for him. We have to make sure he doesn't take replacements, and we'll just do this and this. This was absolutely not ideal, but we got a good hero. But they are seriously behind now. But I'll manage the battle plan is solid enough to handle it. Okay, and we continue bombing here. Oh, we also need to deal with him. Attack plus two. Great. We killed him, we move you up and resupply. And we say... get him. That also failed. I mean, just spank through this one. So we can get Oladir forward, that's extremely important. What's wrong with my rolls? Okay, and... Oladir. That's the most important. He needs to go and help the paratrooper next turn. Do we have... We can't prevent them. Yeah, that's going to be ugly. I can't prevent them from taking supplies now with having air units on top of them. So that's going to get a little bit nasty, but we can handle it. I can do this. And I need you up here anyway. Make sure he has unless he's dead. But otherwise, make sure he has neighbors and don't take any of the victory hexes. You're coming back here. Yeah, that went completely ape shit up there. But I think we're fine. Go. Oh, cloudy again. Yeah, we're not letting you survive. We're basically a turn behind here, but that's fine. We'll manage. We got it. And... Oh, we still got Cloudy. Did we drain his ammo? Doesn't really matter. Here comes Oladir. And no, I'm not going. I'll try and minimize his chances for surviving. His survival chances, because I cannot have them kicked around and take replacements. They can do it forever. Then you go up here and set a trap. You can't go into because you need to be in flag mode now. This one took. No problem. And I need to line them up correctly now, so they have specific positions. You come here, you go in here, fighter here, and I need you to grab this. I need you to take this one. You're resupplying. We're a little bit behind schedule here because of that shit, but that's okay. You are starting the process over here. Now we have triggered it. Two bombers and a lot of infantry will spawn now. When they actually spawn, it's a bit unusual for infantry units to spawn. And there's a trap. Should have been a trap. I'd prepared the 88 for it. No problem. No worries. And we got clear weather now. Now you definitely take a swing at him. That was kind of shitty. Now, if they, we might actually have both. One of these guys might survive now. If anybody survives, it's him, because I can just catch him while he tries to fly south. We got that one. And we also got him. Okay. Now Ulidia goes back and holds this. So these two guys are holding the front line here. Holding this line here, and they'll bind all these battalions, so we can sneak in now and start plucking away at them here, and also go and take the airfield. By the way, where's my other Stuka? Get this guy forward to help. Get this one forward. Get you forward. Here's my Acer plus one move. I'll have the 2+1 movement with me up here. And you guys are a little bit late. We'll have to figure out what to do with you. Let's trash you. Push him up here now. Can we find somebody? She was supposed to do it, but we'll have. I really want to see if I can kill them. No, I can't. That's treasure. I don't have a Stuka available, so if we can't kill him, we put a monkey on his shoulders. Come on, you can do it. Whew. We do not want to push them back, but now unfortunately they will not come and attack us here, and that's a shame. He's going to move north now. That's a real bloody shame, because it's better if they come and attack this position now. They will be a little bit difficult to control. We can do this now. So it makes a big difference actually that this one got delayed. Let's see what we can do about it. You're coming with us forward. So are you. Okay, let's see what we can do to make these guys not go north. I think I might not have the best luck with that. Nah, he went north. Shit. So we should try and see if we can... I think I'll have to do this. And I'll need to put enough into getting it done, because it's extremely important. So I will have a Stuka on him. I can also just say, let's do this, because I really want to get this fucker killed. But can this tank do it? Or you can go and help, and they won't touch you. We're a little bit beyond schedule here too. It's got a little bit messed up here. But I want to kill him. That's the essential. Absolutely essential. And you can go and hold this. That holds this whole salient here with this paratrooper. Don't get you forward yet. Unless, yeah, we can put you in here. Let me check what else I can do. Now we should be able to draw them in to attack him. So we are back to the basic idea. You can resupply. You're not. Unless we have him. But I only want one defensive artillery here. So we should be able to draw them in now. Oh, he's here. They'll probably come in here, so I'll prepare for that. And you're coming forward. Go. Yeah, the tank gets, he may take some damage, but I just want to star on him. Ah, they're not coming in the way I want them to. Fuck. We'll have to, I want to get surrenders on them, otherwise we just can't do it. I can't do it fast enough without. Really important to get this stuff killed off. Oh, these killed off swiftly. We can draw them into here, hit him again. To right, so we can say, yeah, let's do this and this and this. Oh, he can't do that, so let's have him cover them. No point, it should be okay. You're holding this, they will probably attack him, but that's fine. And we are dropping level bombs in this, so we can just get a surrender. With the paratrooper. And what else? Yeah, we can try and... I want to get these killed as fast as I can. What happens if you go here? No. I can't follow up on it. But don't give him, just keep them from taking replacements. God damn. Can also get him some damage here. Okay, let's check. Are we cool? Yeah, I think it works. Yeah, he might get into some nasty combat here, but that's fine if he gets XP out of it. Yes, and they went for him again. Good XP for him. He is a star now, I can see. Okay, I would like to get my scout out of this mess now. Therefore, I will de-entrench this one. Get you resupplied. Hit him. Am I doing this correctly? Yes. He takes a hit. Oh, he's dead. Wow. Okay. And then get the scout out. I want him out here now. Christ, that was a good hero on the paratrooper. Will they attack him now? They can see the artillery, they shouldn't. And now we need to finish off the business here. He needs to go and resupply. And we kill off these. What's the best approach? That'll send him north. That's no good. No. Anybody else in need of a Stuka hit? Not really. Good one. I think he's well above a star now. Yeah. Okay, and somebody finish him. You do that so we can turn our attention south. It really isn't necessary to get moving south now. I would like to have a level bomber help with that. I don't have any. So the artillery has to do it. Just line it up. Get Kasia forward. Maybe not in hitting range of that one. But get this stuff in. And you are moving in. So let's have you block here now. And you are infantry going with us south. They can see you and they can't hit you. And you can also switch your... you may be needed here. Or you may be useful down here. Let's check. We should also think about getting a block in on this. Only Deer can do it, but let's just first see what we can do with... you can also come out to help. We're good. Look at how they're just... He's binding them. And it's like they're being put in a freezer for later, for being consumed later on. That's what I will do. Can you help? I do really would have liked this. Yeah, I'll have you help spank through this. So they can get quickly down to the south. That's okay. And... then I want to get Kasia forward. And you forward. You grab this, move back, move you in here, and move artillery in, but don't get spotted. They can't see this, can they? 1, 2, 3, 4, make sure they can't, otherwise he's gonna take a big swing at it. This we can't do. But just want one artillery to help against this, because it might damage the tanks. It's not a big deal, I can live with it. Okay, we took it. Getting out here. Still okay here. The position is holding. Now we need to get our attention focused on these and get them start grinding them down. Also, we need to get these boys forward. Yeah, we should have a block in on. I think it's turn 11 or so the block needs to be in. You might be able to do it. Let me check. Yeah. I definitely need a fighter to tell me what's over here now. Yeah, I can't block it with him. They'll go at him. But Ulidia is okay to go in a block. And you can block here. And you can go forward and have some fun. And and I do want a level board to help me in the south. You fly over here. Now Kasia comes in here. I'll try and go for this variant. He is a little bit of a... He has a habit of damaging us. But we got him. Let me just start spanking away at this one. We have plenty of time. We'll make it, no worries. Is he completely suppressed? He is. He takes a hit now. Okay. You can swing back to the north and help. And he needs XP more than anybody else, so... Oh, good one. Now they can't see the artillery. We might provoke them now. Okay. Are you also coming with us back here? Yeah. Good. And now it's grinding time. Or surrender time. Actually, I really would prefer the kills instead of the surrenders. Start this, and we'll have you drop in here and help with this. Yeah, we have them in the back down here. You can fly back up north and help, maybe. Yeah, I would like some XP on my 88 actually. I should strafe this. Good. Yeah, it's spam time now. I can sense it instantly when it gets to that point. Yeah, but do we want to get surrenders on them actually? Okay, we don't have that many turns left, so let's do that. You are okay, you need some trigger time. Oh, they can reach him, so they can't reach the artillery. They can't reach the artillery, make sure. Okay. One. No. Let me check here. We are bombing him. We can even speculate in farming here, but it's just it gets too much because I don't have enough forces to kill to farm. We just grind. We just entrench him, and then I want him to get the kill, so he can get a chance at a hero. We are good. Let's $150, that's not too bad. And I don't think these will reinforce, so it's permanent damage. You can actually stucco them down and just yeah, what the hell are we going to do with the rest of you? Will he come forward and hit something? Why not having him hit the 88? He is in a pretty shitty situation. This we are just bombing him. I can just wait. Doesn't make any difference. I could take him now, but let me just see here. Oh yeah, he's sitting here, I forgot about him. But it doesn't matter, he doesn't have anything to gain. Yeah, I could of course work on experience, but these guys I think will have plenty to do killing him. Oh, he went for the scout, I bet. That wasn't the intention. I wanted the 88 in combat. Maybe we can kick him around a bit now, just to get multiple kills in on him. So I'll pull you away. And then I'll say, and get ready for this one as well. Oh, we can just take with us too, because now I want to have you take a piece of him. It's really mean. Doesn't matter if he has some damage. Then I want the 88 to have a piece of him. Okay. Nobody else is in need of dead ears. Just take this one. We get all the DN. That's the end of the northern force here. We are good, and here we are saying, yeah, I'll just sit the 15 turns out here and bash away at him. We're good. Okay, we should be final finished with the stuff up here. Let me just get this stuff landed. And see if you can survive what's coming at you now. And you're killing him. And good. That should be a decisive victory on Manstein. Not too difficult. That's the key. Park all the all those infantry battalions up here, and it's much easier. Decisive victory, save the replay, view the battlefield. We have a guy sitting here and a guy sitting here and some bunkers, but that's... Well, we also had that on Rommel, essentially. I think I killed him. On Rommel. I could actually have done that here with the Stukas if I'd gone in and kill-farmed him. Doesn't matter. And we are now coming to Albert Canal, which is, I think, is going to be a lot nastier. Let me check casualties here. Is a... What's his XP? Did he take casualties in the battle? He must have been in the battle. He took cash... I'm not sure, actually. No, he must have been in the battle if he has more than 225 XP. So we probably have to get him some of this. And he was not in the battle. This guy is plus one attack. He has AC infantry, 258, 254. No damage on this guy. He got clobbered, and that's fine with me. I want him to 2 stars. You did not go into action. That was a shame. We got another movement hero on artillery. We got this 88 close to 2 stars, or lifted towards 2 stars. We got a plus 2 attack fighter. Really got good heroes here. Okay, I'll prepare Albert Canal and I'll see you.